driving in my Ford Falcon. It's like a drama film when I'm driving around my town. Some nice people, but there's no warm welcomes. I don't know why I don't wanna get out, I can't help it. I grew up most of my life in here. I love it, but I hate it. There's a battle inside my mind, and it's like there are two wolves inside, and I'm struggling to figure out which one to feed. It's clear. On every street that I cross, I get eyeballed by peeps that think they're cool or tough and eyesore. Like when getting ready for school, another day with the bull. But when I'm up on the stage, horns either fade or pulled in. Ever since gym, I've been working out my story to tell and relate to others that have been through hell. And now that's what I gotta do. Release blood, sweat, and tears in the booth. It's like
I must get up and leave. I just
don't really like what I see, but I
feel like I want to stay. This is home. I must get up and leave. I just
don't really like what I see, but I
feel like I want to stay. 'Cause this is home.
It's a complicated relationship. I love her one day, but then on the next I hate this silly bitch. I've been called names, some I get a good laugh. When it gets serious, it tends to get too far. It's funny how some say I'm a damn chink. Don't understand these cunts, they just can't think. There's no seat on the bus, I gotta stand. And then a racist woman has to scream at this Asian man. Like, ma'am, can you stop, relax for a minute? No need to start shouting, tell me why you're furious. Go back to where you came from, Hoppers Crossing, here I come. It's still a town that I've known and always gave it love. But it's a pity, the west side of the city. Wherever you go, you get the scums that make this place a little shitty. You can't go anywhere without having it happen. No matter where you are, there's no escaping the madness. And it's like,
I must get up and leave. I just
don't really like what I see, but I
feel like I want to stay. 'Cause this is home. I must get up and leave. I just
don't really like what I see, but I
feel like I want to stay. 'Cause this is home.